Are you wondering what is an air purifier and what does it do? If so, this video is for you. We'll answer that question and more so you can better understand why so many people have air purifiers in their home. So keep watching. What does an air purifier do? That question gets asked a lot, and it's one we're going to answer today. At its core, an air purifier is a machine that removes pollutants from the air you breathe. This cuts down on indoor contaminants like dust, allergens, bacteria, and volatile organic compounds, so they don't end up in your eyes, throat, or lungs. The more time an air purifier runs inside a room, the cleaner the surrounding air becomes. Some air purifiers can remove up to 99.97% of harmful particles from the air, making it as clean as possible. Others can get rid of odors from cooking, pets, and tobacco smoke, so your home smells fresher. An air purifier is a great investment for anyone who has allergies, asthma, or concerns about their health. They're also great for pet owners, smokers, and people who like to have clean homes. If you want to learn more about this topic or find out what air purifiers are available for your specific needs, click on the link in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching.